Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna get into some woodwork. I gotta show you this new cheap log splitter. So hang out with me for a little bit. We're gonna get to some big stuff too. If you guys been keeping up with me on our Facebook page, you'll see we got a old new piece of equipment. And it's a little rough, but it works good. Once it gets warmed up, kind of like me. I don't work that great till I get warmed up. Come over here, I'll show you. This is a Brave log splitter. It's got an 8-horse Briggs on it. Had to do a little work. It's 24 ton. It is a vertical splitter. It's not the prettiest thing in the world, but it sure does beat splitting with a maul. So let's see if we can get this thing warmed up and maybe split a little bit today. I haven't been killing myself. I'm working on next year's wood. Yeah, one of the cheap junk gas cans that they had to ruin. Like I said, I haven't been killing myself. I'm working on next year's wood. I split a little bit, take a break, split a little bit more. And this thing doesn't like to work until it gets warm. Check the oil in it real quick. Oh yeah. All right, remember, wear your PPE. Don't do like I do. Let's see. We'll start with some little stuff back here, and then we'll get into the bigger round. So let's go. Oh, hi, dummy. Gotta turn gas on. Well, while we're waiting for the carb to fill up, I'll grab a couple little rounds here to get started with. Little pieces. I've got some pretty good size ones down here. This is all cherry. My mom had some trees taken down, and this was what was left over for the wood that the saw guys left. So we loaded it up on the trailer and brought it home. So it's nice and wet. All right, that's enough to get me started. Carburetor might be filled up by now. Told you she's cold. She don't like it when it's cold. Thank you. Now that you guys are here, you know it's going to give me more fits than it ever has.
Thank you.
So those of you out there that are getting your homestead started, maybe you're looking for a log splitter, maybe you've already got your wood stove and you were splitting with them all just like I was, don't be afraid to get on your local marketplace. Don't be afraid to get in the newspaper and look at ads. Ask people at church. That's how we got this log splitter. One of our wonderful members at church said, hey, we got a log splitter you might be interested in. And it needed work, lots of work. But it's a little rough when it's cold. But once it warms up, as you can see, it takes right off and goes to town. So don't be afraid to put a little bit of work in, because sometimes you can get some real good deals real cheap when you put the work in and the effort. So thank you guys for hanging out with me. I'll see y'all next time. Bye, everybody.